vicious with us.
Social.
So what does he mean by that, and why aren't you more talkative?
Just on defense, trying to help the guards, especially pick and rolls, you got to talk. Sometimes, you know, I may stay a little quiet, you know, and it hurts us. You know, I got to just be more talkative, especially on all defense. Defense is where all my sociable skills should come out. Just got to find a way to make them come out.
Why? I mean, you are very nimble on your feet verbally, so why aren't you talking?
For me, just, you know, just making sure I call the right things. You know, make sure we call the right pick and roll scheme and what we want to do. At the end of the day, it always falls on the big man to make sure that the pick and roll game is taken away. So I'm just trying to do my job the best I can, and that's why we got practice. We got great practices, and I'm learning every day. I'm learning especially what to call. I think my problem, biggest thing, was that I didn't know exactly what to do. I didn't want to be wrong. You know, now I'm just playing off of pure feel, and, you know, just having so many practices under my belt, now getting a feel of how to play the defensive scheme and how to play pick and roll better.
Carl, were you aware of the three-point streak thing? I mean, before tonight, or, I mean, is that something you knew about?
No, I don't. I didn't know about it until, I guess, someone just told me about here. So, I didn't know that was that long. I didn't know we had 900. Was it 909 or 9? That's pretty impressive.
Did you hear the fans yelling for a three or anything?
I thought the fans were just giving us the boost. You know, they're the greatest fans in the world. They always give us a boost for that last hurrah, just make sure we play to the final horn. But I guess I see what they were going for now. I wish I would have knew at the time, but we kept the streak alive, so that's good.
You guys, the pain and the anguish when a three was bypassed?
we're such a great three-point shooting team. You don't expect us to, I definitely don't expect us to miss. So, you know, it's just two games. Two games is not for us right now. It's not working, but the best thing about it is that we're winning games purely on defense. You know, we're so talented that offense will always come by, and I'm not worried about that with us.
It's actually three games now, Carl, that you guys haven't hit many threes. I think it's two and maybe two and three.
Yeah.
So why aren't you guys, you're good shooters, I know that, so what's going on?
It's the game of basketball. You know, it always changes game by game. You never know what you're going to get. You never know if one day, you know, I could go three games back. I was 3-for-7 from the free throw line. Now last two games I've been perfect. You know, so you never know what it's going to give you. So, you know, we take it as we get it. You know, the greats, especially in boxing, if you ever see, they always are able to change on their feet. So three-point game wasn't working for us. We just exploited inside and played defense better, so we had better transition points instead of less transition points.
The three-point shot, how big a deal is it for you?
I'm sorry to say.
The three-point shooting, how big a deal is it for you?
For me, it's part of my game, but, you know, I don't always have to exploit it. You know, one thing I've learned, especially since high school, being with Coach Cal, is that, you know, you don't always have to use one facet of your game. Use all of them, you know. Just being able to exploit, especially inside, play well inside, you know, just be able to do a lot of different things other than just shoot a three-point shot, you know. And I'm really happy that my game has evolved, especially from then, from being in high school to now.
But in terms of the team keeping that streak going?
For the team, it's really, for us, it's not too much. It's something we definitely have. We have great three-point shooters, you know. But, we don't always have to use it. You know, like I said, we have a lot of facets to our game. And we have a lot of different things we can do. So I'm just, we just have to keep using all our facets of our game. And we don't have to worry about, if one thing's not working for us, we just need to move on to the next one. All right, thank you.